Well, I talked to coach for the bat. They had intentionally walked Will right before the bat, so he told me to sit on a fastball, and guy threw me change up fastball, 1-1. A couple more changes, 3-1. I knew he was coming with a fastball, and I just roped it, sitting on the pitch, man.
You know, you came to another spot earlier in the game and hit a double as well. What makes you so successful today? Because you think you finished 3-for-5 with 2 doubles and a single. Pretty good day.
Yeah, well, yesterday I didn't play so hot, so something's got to change. So I feel like I had a pretty good day at the plate, but just proud to be here at Delta State, man. It's amazing.
You guys have now upset the top seed in this tournament. How big is that for you guys momentum-wise moving forward in this tournament?
Oh, it's huge. We're just going to keep on rolling, keep what we're doing, and just keep on winning, hopefully.
It seems like after yesterday where you guys couldn't cash in those situations where you had runners on, you guys really had great at-bats, stayed focused, got down, and battled back. What kind of changed from yesterday to today?
I don't know. I feel like we just had more fire today. We had something to prove. We had a little disrespect from people around and them, and we just feel like we had something to prove. And name across our chest means a lot.